Hello, here's Random Entertainment. Today in this video I will show you how to cancel an order placed on eBay. It's a bit tricky, it's not easy and straightforward as it's on Amazon. So let's get started. First you have to go to eBay, for sure. Then my eBay purchase history. Okay. Here's the order I want to cancel. More actions. We can see cancel order as we have on Amazon. So what we have to do? We have to more actions here. Oh, we have cancel item. But let's try and press or click on it. Cancel item. Okay, so on eBay you can't just cancel an order. Yeah, you have to contact the seller and ask him to cancel the order you have placed. Here's eBay gives some like information to consider while writing to the seller. Yeah, one point to mention. On eBay, once you place the order, you are charged for it. Yeah, the money is like taken from your card. On eBay, no. On Amazon, whenever the stuff, the order is shipped, you get charged. So that's why it's tricky hard on eBay, because you have already got charged. So you have to contact the seller and start the case to get a refund. So I would contact the seller and let's say, hi, I want to cancel this order, please. Okay, you can mention the reason, but it's not necessary. This order, please. Okay, your message about email has been sent, so you should expect a response within 1 to 2 business days. So now what you have done that you sent the seller a cancel case or a cancel request. Now he can accept it or refuse it. If he do accept it, or he does accept it, he gonna send you an email saying that I click on the respond button to cancel or to accept the cancellation of the order. Okay, I may show you the email once I get the response from him. So once you get the email and click on respond to accept cancellation that the seller offered you back, you're gonna get a refund. Yeah, within like 3 days, 3 business days, then you the order is gonna be cancelled already. So that's it. Yeah, I know it's a bit tricky. If you have anything not clear or stuff that you want to further information about it, never hesitate to leave me a comment below, and please subscribe to get more my cool videos, and thank you for watching.